Let's say the Kano State government, they don't pursue the Emir of Kano, MBC, be Muhammadu Sanusi too. They pursue the Monago Nasarawa State. Photo show the before Emir as they pursue him, come out with tight security. They pursue the before ruler of the Kano Emirate on Monday after one allegate of say in no degree follow within the state government, tell him. As the secretary of the state government, Usman Alhaji Tekian, he said the pursuit day in line with the recommendation of the Kano State Public Complaint and Anti-Corruption Commission, when said they call the Emir. After the pursuit, they come put the Emir of Bichi Aminu Ado Bayero as the new Emir of Kano. All right, to join us for phone from Kano, a political analyst, Aliyu Bello Ibrahim. All right, the number one question I'm going to ask you is if it give us the update on top why they pursue Lamido Sanusi from Share.
I think the update be say Sanusi Lamido have actually finalized the removal of Sanusi Lamido Sanusi. They don't come out now for the palace. My own opinion be say just in gay history. Now fight where they happen between the two parties. Where they, Governor Ganduje, they talk say Sunusi they enter in matter where it's so they open mouth they talk for their matter and in talk say Sunusi Lamido Sunusi come join head with PDP during the 2019 election. One work against APC for the election.
You know, things say the governor for 50 sit down so that I go follow and talk where we're instead of the Poshua and say Poshua come up for share?
I think say the for sit down, the two parties for don't sit down. Tete can't reconcile this matter because it's not supposed to reach this level. As the Emirates now, this one a bad name for the Emirates. The Emirates, they cannot say the Emirates get history past 2,000 years ago. So as this matter now can't happen, where politics don't enter the Emirates house, it come bad for the name of the Kano State Emirate. If we don't sit down, Chetty, reconcile between both parties. Have, if possible, may them have third party men sit down, reconcile the both of them. May they just close door, fix the chain. But as the matter can't reach this level, it be like say they don't try all means possible and nothing they work out.
All right, what do you say this one when we say happens so mean to Kano State people? And what do you say if it calls on top of the Emirate?
But the Emirate, things go continue as it did. But the thing they say, before they can get public sympathy, it go take. As you can remember, when as Sunusi was made Emir of Kano State, a lot of people actually actually protested against it. So now the thing they say, they don't come out Emir Sunusi. And reports they talk say they don't appoint new Emir now. So for the people of Kano, say, they fear say many people no go streets, go to protest, go do violent things because now our property will go destroy, now our lives will go end. My advice is say many Kano people are better calm down. We'll see where this matter will carry us go. And if Sunusi Lamido Sunusi won't fight against this thing, may no fight them by force. Because if you fight them by force, people go die. And the poor people, now the background, the grassroots people will go join the fight them now for their houses they could do. So if Sunusi Lamido Sunusi won't fight the matter, then carry the thing go court. If Sunusi Lamido Sunusi wins the case, it better for us. If you don't win the case, I mean carry on JJ, may we live peacefully in Kano State.